pants, but I gotta pee real bad. jQuery is more about DOM manipulation, while Lodash and Underscore are more like utility libraries. Is Lodash like jQuery where you should just run... Lodash just has some things that it can do. I just think that it just does it terribly. That's all. DOM manipulation. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be right back. I got to pee, and then we'll come back, and we'll figure this out. Be right back.